ladies and gentlemen, and various other creatures, perhaps. I come before you bearing Mad McKagan, or Mad Mikeigan, or Mad Mikeigan. He will have to give us the proper pronunciation of his nom de plume in the comment section, because I don't think I've ever asked him. This, of course, is the ISU-152, and it has the BL-10, and it's quite the business. If I do say so myself, which I do. The madness is giving the Ferdinand a little "How's your father?" Rather intimate. I like it. It is very. He's being very gentle, very kind. I'm kind of a sucker for the ISU-152. It is one of my favorite tanks. And I know people get upset when I call tank destroyers tanks, but they are. They're treaded vehicles with guns on them. I don't know what else you want me to call them. They, in a general definition, they are a tank. Also, in personal news, I've ordered a new motherboard, because this one is just ridiculousness and inconvenience, and I don't like it. I do like it. It does work. It works well. But it doesn't work as well as it should. And I got in contact with Asus, and they said, yeah, sure, we'll warranty the hell out of that. That's not a problem. But in the not fine print whatsoever, it says flat out that I will probably get what they call a recertified or refurbished model. And I don't want that. I paid for a new board. I want a new board. I figured I'll just get a new board. This one only cost me $100. I'll check it up as a life lesson. And, oh, by the way, there's a really scary G platoon right over there. Yeah, FYI BT dubs. You know. In case you didn't see it on the team list, they're kind of good. They are the bundle of grapes in the fruit salad. The madness is going to try and get a shot over here on these guys, but they are kind of already down below cover. They're behind a ridge and you can't get them from there. Also backing up the Macho Madness is Jack Brody and Siddhartha Curry. Wait, did I call him Siddhartha Curry? Maybe I did. Maybe I did. Oh, look! I am Scout TD. Scout TD speaks in anger. How dare you try to besmirch my tank? Oh man, let's see that. Right on the big bad voodoo daddy mantlet. I like it. If it's the wrong place to shoot that thing, it's right there. And it's big. Giant moose knuckle fucking... It's almost as big as like a regular tank gun mantlet. Imagine that. Aquatic refreshment. You my only friend. Got reasonably intoxicated yesterday and watched the WGLNA finals. That was pretty crazy. If you didn't watch it, you probably should if you're interested in how tanks compete. I'm going to eat you, little fishy. No, come back. The other thing I noticed is that Madness here has, he's got some big-time gold parts on this tank. Oh, Curry! Mad Mikeigan has a large repair kit and a large heals packages. And better watch out, you better not cry. Better bite the pillow, the 13-9 or the 59-16 is trying to go in dry. Can we get there? Can we go? Oh, damn. So rather than shooting Mad Mikeigan, the guy goes around him and then just kind of looks at the T-29 for a while, thinks about life, and then has his balls pushed through his forehead. Oh wow, there's a Puma guy. I didn't even notice he was from Puma. I really shouldn't be surprised. If Puma ever sees any of my videos, they're probably not going to be happy with me, but I'm not that worried about it. Curry takes down the G-Dude. One of them. G.I. Joe. That's kind of how you, you know, this is the measuring stick of your own competences. Can you stand up at some point to big bad voodoo daddy clan like G? Even in a pub match, that's a mark of something that you're probably doing right. Although, Curry is doing absolutely everything wrong. Not Curry. Yeah, well, pretty much Curry. Curry, you're doing everything wrong. I'm just kidding. Madness here is doing things the way I would do them, which is pretty much the wrong way to do TD. I do enjoy the perch back there that Jack and Curry were doing, but the scout TD thing, that's where the action happens. And it's usually the wrong way to do it, like I said. Oh, hello. Oh, there's hardly worth your time, but we'll do it anyway just to put him out of his misery. Also, your name is Learjed747. Right. And my name is Sports Car Pinto. Sports Car Volkswagen, yeah, that's a good one. That's what I'll change it to. Oh, smacked him and tracked him. Yeah, baby. And that brings a halt to this conclusionary-type purposes with... Wait, what? Did that come out of my mouth? I don't know. Let's check out the battle results, shall we? Alrighty. What we have here is a victory. No special awards or anything. Just kind of good hard work and got the gerb done. And we ended up with, we handed out a boatload of pain. 3,400 XP. Was this a triple weekend? No, just a double. So 3,400 XP on a double. That's pretty friggin' good. And by pretty friggin' good, I mean you're better than your average. On the team side of things, Mad Mickigan did damn near 3 grand in damage, whereas Curry got about 18 kills and only 19 damage handed out. So that's pretty nice. It's good economy of motion. The G guys did pretty good, but just couldn't quite put everything together. Kind of isolated themselves, to be honest, from their team, and then got whacked. And surprise, surprise, Puma Boy didn't do any damage. That's new and refreshing from them. 7-for-7 shooting. Took 3 hits. Nothing went through with a potential damage of 1,000, which is pretty good for something that only has 1,010 hit points. And made us some money as well. So well played, Madness, and I look forward to seeing more things from you in the future. You kids have a good rest of the week.